strong dragon. Come on. Come back. Oh, he's getting attacked. He's getting attacked. Okay. Safe right now. Fuck. Yes, attack him. A bunch of idiots. Come on. Get up here. Shit. Oh shit. Fuck. Okay. Potions, magica, magica. God damn. Serpentine dragon. Yes. This was the hardest dragon I ever fought against. Seriously. I had to use all my fucking healing items. Okay.
Who's there? I knew I heard something.
It's time to snipe again. Yes. Let's let him out. Protect this one. Okay, safe. Fucking drugs everywhere.
I knew I heard something.
It's nothing. There we go. Okay. A death lord. Yes, that's okay. Soul gems. That's totally nice.
Who's there? I knew I heard something. Metal.
Okay. I think we killed them all. We killed a big one. Okay. Whoa, 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 no, 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 I'm on the edge, I'm on the edge. I'm not down here. Come on, help me. Fucking shit, oh fucking shit. Phew. God damn it. This was really close. That's right here, right? I know, guys, I wanted to do the main quest and I just did something different, right? But you know, it's kind of a nice thing, and I mean, I heard the main quest is only 2 hours long, you know. I could do this in four parts, but why should I do this? Skyrim is for discovering new places and entering a cave and getting some side quests, you know. So I'm going to make a break. That's it for today. Not playing that much. 2 hours. That's enough. 2-3 hours a day. I think it's quite fine. So guys, see you next time. Bye.